Heard once or twice that this is a job-crushing, granny-threatening, budget-busting monstrosity. That's about how it's been portrayed by opponents. And that just doesn't match up to the reality. I mean, this thing's been in place now for 10 months. All right? So let's look at what's happened over the last 10 months. Not only has the economy grown and added jobs since the Affordable Care Act became law, but small businesses across the country have already chosen to offer health care to hundreds of thousands of their employees, many for the first time. That's something that, regardless of politics, we should all celebrate. Estimates from the Business Roundtable. Now, this isn't some left-wing organization. Business Roundtable, organization of all the country's largest corporations, and other experts indicate that health insurance reform could save large employers anywhere from $2,000 to $3,000 per family per year that they cover in health care costs by 2019. And that's money that businesses can use to grow and invest and to hire. That's money that workers won't have to see vanish from their paychecks or bonuses in the form of higher deductibles or bigger co-payments. That's good for all of us. And I can report that Granny is safe. In fact, Grandma's Medicare is stronger than ever. And if she was one of the millions of seniors who fell into the donut hole last year, she received a $250 check, or soon will, to help her afford her medications and a new 50% discount on brand name drugs as part of the Affordable Care Act.